Consolation game, Fort Jennings and Bluffton tied at one in the second half. Musketeers' Austin Weisner inside the box. Ball rolls to Bluffton's Chris Harnish. Nearly an own goal, but Pirates' Joe Schreiner makes the diving save. Keep it tied at one. More from Fort Jennings. Mark Mexer, great look. Shot off the post. Rebounds to another Musketeer. Another good look. Deflects back out to Mexer. Metzger, another open shot, sends it high over the bar. Other end now. Pirates, Adam Wanamaker plays it in, but Roger Zeitz shot on net, but Fort Jennings keeper is there for the save. And then later in the half, Weisner again creating problems. Gets past the D, beats the keeper, has the open net and takes advantage. Fort Jennings leads 2-1. And the Fort not satisfied. Eric Sparrelsman, the pass ahead. Weisner again gets deep and scores again. 3-1, Fort Jennings in front. And they go on to win by that final, taking third place in the Elida Fall Classic.